Hi, this is the D.B.S.B.F. Right, and now I know that I've got manipulate, I'm going to go on some little journeys. We're going to go on a good old fashioned grind. So he's got this. Is there another? I thought I had another enemy skill. AHS. Hey, how are you doing, Sarah? Got him. Oh, I love the emote item. That Harlequin, yeah? Board the goods. Yeah, no, I'm not too bad. Trying to get in the mood for work tomorrow, I guess, by playing some Final Fantasy. Yeah, starting to get the better of me in terms of... levels and difficulty. I think it's because they're turtles, they can like go into the shell. But yeah, we went to escape nests not long ago. Just got back from that. Well, I say got back from that, I just got back from that yesterday. How much is fire going to be? It's more than... so much. Yeah, that's a good idea. So I'm the god of ice. Turtles hate us. No, no, exactly. Well, hopefully I can entertain you with some, you know, godly magic. Final Fantasy VII is obviously only going to be the beginning of that, but some of the canon that's just gone by, we've had some of the lore. Barret is my guy with the gun arm. Sort of just lost his best friend, but his best friend had sort of gone crazy as well, so that's a heartfelt story right there. I might try and get Yuppie sounds like a good song. These won't give me as much trouble because they don't have the old ground pitch. Thank you. Alright, it's your go. So I put her in the pie. I think that's a reasonable thing to do. Let the viewers get their pick on the party. So we're gonna have to take out some material. Possibly take out some equipment as well. That's okay. No, I want you to see how badly I do with Eric. I haven't trained her up very much as well. So let's go. See, she's still sitting on. What should we give her? I mean, she's great with the old magic. I think we need an all-wheel. Some form of heal. Where are we heal? Stop. And just for children's sake. Chocobo Mug. Yeah, remember Chocobo Mug? Have I already selected Chocobo Mug? Yeah. And then I want to manipulate tickets. That is going to be the sensation of the hour. Some stealing moves, that's mine. I might come back here. My goal. Ooh, surrounded. Turned into a toad. This is wild. Wrong soul. But I think that's one that I can learn. This is not going very well. And I'm asleep, but both of my clock. One down. I'm back to sleep. Give me a jiggle, man. My money don't jiggle, jiggle. It quotes. These guys are kind of winding me up. I don't know why. Why is there six of them? Well, eventually I'll do something. Nope. Well. Yeah. And he can take a decent hit as well. This is not looking great for our heroes. Sending me into a coffin pit. He's doing that jiggle means I'm gonna go to sleep. That's what that jiggle means. Just being a pancake. Pancake. They're not doing much damage, but they get a brutal on being able to enjoy your time scared in front of things. Hey. Give it, you're gonna get a kick in the face. It falls. I'd like to see you wiggle for sure. Meanwhile, I'm riveting television. I'm put to sleep again. Wow. Cutting edge stuff. How did I come up with that name? What? Dun 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 dun. Oh, mate. Just like these tree frogs. What was even the point? The other guy's not gonna wake up. Oh, you're gonna miss. You absolute body. So yeah, Ira taking the front line, really leading the show. This is so picky. Flying sickle. And they don't. Big God. That's a mad spell. Don't know about that one. That's one of the tricks. Oh, I have three. I doing it for me. Go check it by Mark. Check him out. Playing the cannon. Okay. I'm guessing that's the little guy who has the busy question. Oh no, yeah, because they're a big part in the remake. Point. Oh, look at the high fidelity graphics. It's so futuristic and modern. I'll never be able to make a game that looks more detailed, I don't think. Oh, look at that, the realisticness of the building. So realistic, it warrants its own word. They are just cute. You are absolutely right there, sir. Cute button overall. Can you give me a lift or something? Yeah, sure. Roger, hey, thanks. Hitch lift. Hitch a lift, mate. Hitch a lift. Episode dream. Hitch a lift. It's somewhere in this region. So kind of wanna. Ah, you're not the big eagle. Cool. Yeah. I kind of want to discover the opening as well. What on earth? I Ridiculous human being. Gosh. Dog. Defeated.